Scared.
I'm scared too.
Having a baby can be a real mother.
I want the epidural.
You said you didn't want it, and you said that even if you did ask for it, that would just be the crazy talk.
Gary, get me the juice.
But what can you expect when you're going to be a father?
Dudes group.
You want Alex ready? Send him to the dude.
Throw your hands in the air if you're a true player.
Fellas, say hello to our newest member.
Welcome to Happy Hour. Let's walk.
Baby.
Oh.
This May.
Look like you got your hands full there.
You don't have a kid yet. You're still on the other side.
Stay on that side, Alex. This is the side where happiness goes to die.
Rule number one,
don't talk about what we walk about.
It's like Fight Club, only there's no fighting. Everybody has babies.
You drop your kid of a changing table? Rule number two,
we don't judge.
No judging.
You just jump on a moving train and you try not to die.
Gordon, get out of those bushes.
You told your wife that Craig likes to call Henry? Henry?
You what?
First rule, Alex.
Guys,
I'm feeling a little judged right now.
You broke the rule, bro.
Whoa.
Terrified?
Because you should be. Here's what's going to happen. She's going to be laying there. And then out's going to slide Little Miracle.
That's sweet, but Alex is adopted.
Oh. Yeah, do it that way. No fuss, no muss.
What to expect when you're expecting.
Stuff just happens, okay? Last week, my kid ate a cigarette. I caught him playing in the dryer yesterday.
I picked up the wrong baby from daycare.
Found my baby swimming in the toilet.
No judging.